body daily. It was an open passage. To the funeral in Washington, D.C. She didn't go to the funeral in Springfield, Illinois. She was too distraught, and she stayed in the White House for several weeks. You'll notice that the funeral car is decorated in high Victorian style. It has red velvet rosette ceiling, green leather wall. You'll notice that the casket's on a riser. Ice was placed underneath the casket on occasion to help preserve the body. An undertaker traveled with the train and cared for the body daily.
Yeah, those are the only other things. Other than that.